if we leave one American behind, if we don't get all those Afghans who stepped up the plate to help us out, then Joe Biden, in my view, has committed a high crime and misdemeanor under the Constitution and should be impeached.